No more standing out in line.
So good. Final Fantasy XIII-2, the story so far.
We can catch him!
And here we go.
Every one of them was unique! They all died.
Now what?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
Time and memory, frozen in crystal. At the rejecting the easy path,
as we gaze upon events that cannot be changed. Our hearts grow bitter with regret. And you.
We can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
Like the gate to Valhalla?
Exactly. And how can I take you to Lightning without those handy-dandy portals? Gate, huh? Figures.
And we need an artifact to open it, right?
Right. The key is something that doesn't belong this time.
Oh, brother!
Well, now she's all flustered.
There used to be a cemetery in the ruins, but now it's gone. If you come across any gravestones, let me know.
I'm all for living in the moment. I'm with you. No regrets.
All right then. Let's do it.
Have you seen that big old giant? Someone sure I don't like demons. I can open up my shop. That's what I can do. You know I'm counting on you.
There he is!
And not looking too happy.
Ah!
here!
Resolving the paradox, Serah and Noel defeat the rampaging giant Atlas. In the ensuing confluence of energies, they are suddenly transported to an entirely different location.
A colossal war once raged across the land. Populace was split. Anger divided them. Over the course of time, the debate escalated to war.
That story has been passed down for generations.
If we defeat all the giants, then we should be able to save the future. And the world.
The pillar supporting Cocoon is already weak and starting to crumble. There's not much time left for us.